Stamkos, Greek?
Macedonian.
With four new Lightning players, including Konopko's jumped in. Got it in the corner. Now back up high, Mizaros. Here's Stamkos again. Shooting again, he scores! 50 goals for 20-year-old Steven Stamkos. Mr. Stamkos here celebrating in Tampa's. His son scores 50 in his second NHL season. This guy is a flat-out star.
Ties Alexander Ovechkin for the league lead with 50 goals. He passes Sidney Crosby. What a huge milestone, an impressive number for Stamkos. He's mobbed by his teammates, deservedly so. Just an incredible season for the Tampa Bay Lightning in his second year. All he does tonight has been shooting the puck. This time, no slap shot. It's the wrist shot. It's not a one-timer. And his wrist shot just as lethal as slap shot. A lot of players would have wound up for the big slap shot there. Stamkos elects to go the wrist shot, get it away quickly.
Now Smith making his move to the bench. Extra skater on Malone. St. Louis to Cabina shooting. It's blocked in front. Rebound. Place to save. Another stop. It squirts free in front. LePaulier has it. Fakes. Feeds it across. They score! Steven Stamkos drives it in with 1:19 to go in the third. It's tied at three. And the crowd is irate.
Well, I'll tell you what. A tremendous play by LePaulier to dig the puck out and then just hang on to it. The play's all right around. Watch video comes to the shooting and he fakes it and feeds it right over to Stamkos, who had the wide open net. And the power.
Bermestrov, the youngster, nearly had goal number one right there. Bufflin. Stamkos right on his heel. St. Louis follows up. Pried loose. Randy Jones on it. He'll wrist it. They score! The lead's back to two.
This is huge, which is an understatement. All you got to do is get it on the net. Take a look. There it comes. I think it might even hit Bufflin in front. We'll take another look, see how it comes. It does. It hits Bufflin right around the waist or in the pants.
But did it get Stammer's blade there?
What?
Anchor not moving his feet, gives the puck away. Here's Downey, back to the line. Slides it through, passes in behind Stanley, in behind the net. Stamkos picks it up. Snaps it back to the point. Snavy fires it through, knocked away. Loose puck. Stamkos scores! Backhand below, ties the game in one.
Well, this all starts with a neutral zone turnover here as the Calgary Flames don't get it past Tampa Bay Lightning. Now Calgary just coming off a change. The puck will go to the corner and they're in pretty good shape here, but Stamkos starts the playoff, gets it back to the point, and then goes into that quiet zone where he could pick up the rebound. What a play! I mean, did he pick this up with his backhand and tip it in past Kiprusoff? There's the initial chance, the long rebound, and what a play by Stamkos as he pucks it up high on his backhand.
You gotta look top shelf. I think you just gotta think high all the time.
Here he comes. He scores! The spin mold! He puts on the backhand. It's 3-1 Lightning.
Well, I'll tell you what, come to the side, there it is. We saw Marty St. Louis pull this move, what, 3 or 4 years ago? Maybe a little longer than that. And Stamkos gets the Lightning that two-goal cushion here at 146. His 30th of the year.
Malone slips the Cavalier behind the net. Centers it. Stamkos shoots him and scores! On the rebound! What a
goal by Stamkos.
Wow. Incredible eye-hand coordination.
Stamkos nearly below the goal line from the seat of his pants.
Just a remarkable play by the young man Stamkos.